Antonio Liberatore, their rover, and also a new father.
I'll be interested to see how Libba goes today, because he flew up with us this morning. His wife gave birth last night, and that's terrific for Libba, and he's had a grin from ear to ear. Number one son?
Yes, number one son, Thomas Francis. And at birth, he was about 1 centimetre taller than Tony Liberatore, I think, Drew.
And his grin got even broader when we arrived, and he saw the rain, because I think he likes it pretty close to the ground.